Between analyzing urgent weather data and effectively communicating important weather threats to the public, National Weather Service forecasters have a lot on their plate.
Whether it comes to severe weather or maybe a larger scale event like a winter event, you want to give as much lead time as possible and also be as accurate as possible. And that can be one of the biggest challenges in terms of forecasting.
To help improve performance, researchers develop new and exciting tools and techniques for the forecaster. But will it actually be helpful? Will a new feature increase efficiency, or will it hinder the process? The only way to know for sure is to test it.
Here in NOAA's Hazardous Weather Testbed, researchers and forecasters from across the country and around the world come together to sit side by side and solve forecasting problems.
So once a new weather tool gets the stamp of approval, it can then be transitioned for use in the National Weather Service. The testbed helps speed up this transition.
This is okay.
What we do in the Hazardous Weather Testbed ultimately benefits the public by improving the forecasts and warnings that people receive when severe weather threatens.
For more information on NOAA's Hazardous Weather Testbed, check us out online and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.